I would like first of all to introduce myself. I am Elina Serafidou from the company Pisergis Clinical Solutions. We distribute Modiva in the Cyprus market. And I would like to thank, and I'm very glad that True Reality have chosen Modiva breast implant. Dr. Nikolaidis and Marina decided to use the ergonomics implants. It's the new innovation product in the market. It's the elasticity of the product, which they have achieved with the shell, with the nanotechnology, and with the gel. So it comes again to the normal form of the implant.
It's a very pioneering technology that Modiva uses for these implants, and they have very nice rheological properties. We know that the anatomical implant may rotate in the patient, so they need a very precise implantation, while by using the ergonomics, because of the properties of the gel, when the patient stands or when the patient lies down or when the patient turns on the side, these implants, they adapt to the position of the patient. So we have exactly the same result as if we used an anatomical implant without the disadvantages of the anatomical implant. That's very, very, very important.
It's very natural after the operation. Progressive Gel Ultima gel, it's very super elastic. You can see it inside how it moves, so it works more like the gravity. The other thing that is very advantage on the implants is the shell. It has very, very small contact points of nanotechnology. You cannot see it with the eye, but you can see it under the microscope. This is the innovation of this product, the nanotechnology. This is a safety for the patient. It can prevent the capsular contractor. One more advantage is the chip that it has on the breast implant. It's the only company in the world that they have achieved to have the chip. You can trace it after many, many years. What is the brand name? What implant was? With just a very simple step, you can see what is the lot number and what brand name of the implant is. This is a safety for the woman.
It's something new. They have a very promising technology that this chip will develop, as the owner of the company explained, that they are going to develop this chip. Other problems will be detected with the help of this chip, like rupture, like inflammation, like capsular contracture, and things like that.
As a manufacturer, Modiva is giving a guarantee of 10 years, and above of the 10 years, they are giving 5 years an extended guarantee. In case of capsular contractor, they give free of charge the implant.
And it's very important to say that these implants, they come in pair. We know exactly that they belong to the same batch. They have the same date of production, so it's exactly the same age. So when we say that they have guarantee, that means their guarantee is for both implants the same, which is very important.
The breast operation is a common operation everywhere, worldwide. The patients don't need to afraid. All the women can have breast operation after the pregnancy. It gives you a lot of confidence, and it's very important to ask on the consultations about the breast implants that the doctors will use. It's very important to know and ask this question.